Our third transformation is scaling. A scaling transformation is used to change the size of the object. We can increase the size of object in computer graphics and we can decrease it. For this, we are using some scaling factor. Scaling factor is represented by S, which means that by how much factor we are increasing the size. Suppose we are having the square, in the coordinate system with 1 unit. Now I can scale this square by multiplying with the scaling factor and increase the size of the object. So if the value of S is greater than 0, this means we are increasing the size of object. If the value of S is lesser than 0, that means the value of S is negative, this means we are decreasing the size of the object. So now we will see this. Here, we are directly multiplying the coordinates with the scale factors. Scale factor will be represented by Sx, Sy, means we are scaling the x coordinate by multiplying with Sx and we are scaling the y coordinate by multiplying with scale factor Sy. So here we can directly say that the new coordinates which we will get after scaling this, x dash will be x dot Sx and y dash is equals to y dot Sy. So we can represent this also by matrix representation. So in matrix representation form, we are having x dash y dash is equals to xy, which are the previous coordinate, multiplying them by the scale factor, that is Sx 0 and 0 Sy. This is the scaling transformation. Directly we will get S dot Sx and Y dot S after solving this. So like in rotational, we are having the rotational R. Here we are directly representing scaling factor by S and having its value Sx 0 and 0 Sy. We will see a numerical of this also and then we will get the solution. So this is the question. Scale the polygon A 25, B 710 and C 102 by 2 units in x direction and 2 units in y direction. We are having a polygon having 3 coordinates points. So this means this polygon is a triangle. So we have to scale this triangle by 2 units in x direction. This means value of Sx is 2 and value of Sy is also 2. Now we have to change, we have to find out the new coordinates of the scaled triangle, or we can say the scaled polygon. Here they have not mentioned that the polygon is a triangle, but we know that. So directly applying the equation, we know that P dash is equals to P dot S, means the new coordinate will be solved by this solution, this equation, and value of P, we are directly putting it here, the coordinates we are having 2, 5, 7, 10, 10, 2 and multiplying it with the scaling factor. Scaling factor is Sx, we know that value of S is Sx 0 and 0 Sy. So I'm writing it here 2 0 and 0 2. Again we have to solve it by matrix multiplication. First row, first column, we will get first row and first column 4 10, again second row with second column, first column and second column 14, 20, 10 multiply by 2 plus 2 multiply by 0, 20, 10 multiply by 0 plus 2 multiply by 2, that will be 4. So our new coordinates, this means A dash equals to 4 comma 10, B dash is 14, 20, and C dash is 20 and 4. So this will be the new scaled coordinate of the polygon. So this is the example of scaling.